A 43-year-old Nigerian immigrant in Ireland has made history by becoming the first black mayor of an Irish town. In 2000, the father of four fled Nigeria due to religious persecution and applied for asylum in Ireland. Since then, he achieved a master's degree in intercultural studies from Dublin University and successfully ran for local election as an independent councillor in 2004. On June 28th, Rotimi Adebari was elected mayor just 7 years after immigrating to his new home country.